ませ。I'm thinking we ought to, maybe we should turn around. I don't know. The trail goes up here? Okay. I don't think so. I'm just kind of getting the feeling like yeah, it's just all off camber shale and probably more washouts. I don't think it's been groomed at all. Is there?
Yeah, like through there, and right, there was some spots where someone crossed it. It gets up on there, and then dropped down. I just don't know. I don't know what's better, if it's better to go this way or turn around. But I'm up for either one.
We're over halfway if we just keep going this way, right?
Yeah, we're more than I think we can. It'll be a way longer ride going back.
Yeah, okay. Well, there's only one way to find out. Yeah, well, we have to. We're kind of committed. Either. Are you going to go this way or that way? Okay. Okay, now. Oh, fuck.
But you know, that's the thing about this.
You don't know. Now I can drink some of my Gatorade. Because I know we're going to make it back okay. Well, I knew we had to be over halfway, so.
That shit, you were good. Right here to do it. Good job, guys.
Good job, Blaine.
Thank you.
Good job.
Look out of that.
Good job.
We'll have to look on the map.
This road goes up to it.
Found a road. Usually I'm like, damn, a road. Right now I'm like, yay, a road.
Yeah, okay. I always fuck on those roads. I'm doing this kind of shit, or at least I like to know where the fuck they are. You know? So do you like riding your bike better than carrying it? You guys are definitely my nephews.
I was looking at some of that stuff like, there's no way.
When I saw that washout, I was pretty discouraged, but I swear I saw a tire crack on either side of it.
So I started to get discouraged too, because I'm watching Glenn fight with this bike. It's making me tired. Just watching him.